Hereford FC from side of country.
What's up, guys? I'm back. Today I'm making a video. Today Hereford playing North Leigh, but we're already in Edgar Street. We're queuing for Salisbury tickets. Yeah, the queue's not that big as it was, but yeah, it's decent. So guys, here we are now in the Hereford changing room. All the shirts. Pretty cool.
But I want. What are they doing?
No one else. So guys, we're in the bar now. We've got Liam, Tom, and Matt somewhere. We're in a Mike Egg Street now. So what do you think the score's gonna be today? 2-1. I reckon it's gonna be 4-0. I think 4-0. Right, so I'll see you in a minute.
1-0.
What do you think it will be?
1-0
straight
for the last minute.
Lick,
what do you think?
What do you think the score's gonna be?
4-0. Nice.
Millsy hat trick.
Yeah, So, Mum, what do you think the score prediction will be today?
I think it's going to be 3-1, and I think it's going to be a Millsy hat trick.
Dad? Dad, what do you think the score's going to be?
5-0.
5-0?
Yeah.
George? 3-1.
3-1. So, Hereford are running out here now.
Shut up, Penny. So, guys, Hereford are coming out now. About to start the game. So they're 1-0 up already, so guys, I didn't get the ball. Oh my day! Come on, boy!
Come on, Hereford! Wake up!
Can I just go in?
Come on, boy!
Come on!
Come on!
Come on.
Come on. Shoot!
When Jimmy thunders down the line.
Hello!
Hello! Come on! Alligator, toss me a rubbish!
Come on!
She's not French. My mum thought he was.
He's Spanish.
He's not Spanish, he's English.
Thank you.
So guys, in half an hour, Hereford scored, so it's 2-1, yes, he's getting the goals. Go on, away! How did you get there? I don't know. How did you get there? I don't care. Oh, no, yeah, where's everyone going? So we've got a corner now. Ooh.
Back in, Mills. Get head on it.
The ball in there.
If he does, then that's two in a row. Both goals by Hayden.
Oh!
What a save!
So guys, we've got a penalty now. If you haven't seen yet, but Taunton are 3-0 down to Larkwell with 10 men.
Yay!
So we have got the chance to go 4-1 up, hopefully. So guys, we're at Tristan Plummer now. He can do crossbar challenge. Let's go. First attempt. Oh! He did it first try! Yo!
I'll see you later!
See ya! Bye!